ancient cathedral has emerged from the dark, inky sea. Never did I think I would see this with these old eyes of mine. Pray, why does the miracle wait till now to bring it to the surface? Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left, but you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray, come back later, penitent one.
Lacking sufficient mastery, the miracle did fail in its efforts to incarnate, manifesting only in the form of disease, deformity, and pain. It spread more and more of its aberrations, like sores on diseased skin, in many places and on innocent bodies. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Behold the empty shell of your confessor, penitent one. He paid the price for my liberation with his fragile flesh and withered skin. He still remains, but his voice is now mine. One last reward I offer thee in exchange for the continued satiation of your guilt.
To nourish me with your guilt, innocent one. Be on your way now, freed from my burden.
May the hands... Allow me to present you with a new piece for your silver altarpiece.
May the hands of the miracle guide thee, penitent one.
I shall wait for thee to bring me more chalices. Bring me chalices and vials, and I shall fill them with my own blood.
Thank you.
Oh, these varnishes, like the morning dew, will give thee the purest and most immaculate of glows. Know that you have my gratitude, penitent one. Now, allow me to put the finishing touches on it. Thank you.
Stop. This sacred place is about to crumble around our very ears. And I have barely strength enough to support the entrance to our chapel. My name is Regula. And this body, which towers over you, is nothing more than the punishment for an abhorrent sin I committed many eons ago. The miracle is just, and granted me the vigor to sustain this threshold. However, after interminable efforts, I feel my strength gradually waning. With each tremor, these merciless rocks sink deeper into my flesh. Should my arms yield to the weight, the shrine will be buried, and the saint never again venerated. For pity's sake, hear my cry. Between the tremors, I am sure I heard the collapse of some of the chapel walls. I am convinced that a passage into the sanctuary has opened up from somewhere within this labyrinth. I implore you, find it before it is too late. Penitent one, find the other entrance to the sanctuary before it is too late. Each new tremor saps my strength yet more. end for which I have long yearned has finally cometh. Bear the countenance of the Shroud to that place where it ought never to have ventured. The statue, the saint.